guys. Welcome back to Peter's Outdoors. It's Saturday, and it's about 4:15. We're getting ready to go on another road trip, so come on, let's go. It's cold. It's only 24 degrees today, so anyway, we'll be back. Thank you.
Alright guys, as you can see, we made it back home safely. It was a 5-hour trip down there, 5-hour trip back. This is the next day, so we're going to load this thing in the garage and keep working on stuff. That way we can get the mod in the garage where it's nice and warm. So get this thing unloaded here in a minute. We'll be right back. Which way do you want to go? Or come towards me?
Spin this way and then we can. Ready?
One side than the other. All right, guys, we got everything unloaded. We're in the garage. Tyler and I just put down the motor, as you guys could see. I want to do a big shout out to Fry Flow Filtration System, frontless bar of their trailer. And also, we have a new corporate sponsor, and it is Environmental Trenching out of Granville, Ohio. We want to give a huge, huge, huge thank you to them for helping us and supporting us. So let's flip you around and let you look and see what we got here. All right, guys. So this is what we have. We got a 427 Ford, small block. Comes with an MSD box, the Summit Racing starter. This is a small block that came out of a Ford Mustang out of Shelbiana, Kentucky. Like I said earlier, it took us 5 hours to get down there, 5 hours to get back. And the carburetor, it's a 1050 quick fuel. The headers came with it. Thank you to Travis for selling us this. I know it was hard for him to part with. He's put a lot of time, money, and effort into this motor. It ought to go great in our mod. We greatly appreciate it. All right, guys. I think that's about all we got for this one, so we'll see you on the next video.